How to fix can't make group chats in character.ai application. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up your Play Store. Tap on the search bar and search for character.ai application. Now make sure to update to the latest version. Now see if your problem is fixed or not. Now tap on create. Now tap on create and select group chat. If this doesn't appear on your device, go back to home screen and open up settings application. Now go to apps, tap on app management. Now search for character.ai. Now click on force stop, go to storage usage and tap on clear data. Now click on delete. Now restart the application. I hope this would fix the issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question, want to search the topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.